glute bridge march with a Palloff hold. I know, it's a lot. It's also a pretty difficult exercise. You're gonna set up the same way you would for a normal glute bridge and then drive your knees into your chest for that glute bridge march. What you don't wanna do is you don't want your hips to rock side to side when you do this. This is what makes the exercise difficult. This is a big fat no-no.